You know, I heard it was a Barlist that tried to kill Master Figaro. Why would a Barlist want Master Figaro dead?
Didn't like the ruffs on the new face maker fashion line?